Hello friends, welcome to this Max Exclusive channel with me, here Sriram. Actually, today we are going to have a class 9 mathematics for Tamil Nadu State Board syllabus. So, the chapter which we are going to see is algebra as a part 1 today. A walkthrough of the chapter will be going through of this video. So, please subscribe to my channel, those who are not subscribed, and also press the bell button for receiving further notifications of videos which is, and also go through the videos which are already posted for this math subject is concerned. So, we will go to the video now. So, today, first, and I welcome you all to have this fresh classes starting with algebra for 9th standard Tamil Nadu State Board syllabus mathematics. Okay, I welcome you all to this class, and also when you are studying regular in the same manner, it is sure that you will get centum in the exams going to come in future. Okay, so okay, now we will go to the topic that today we have selected is algebra, and this I have done the exercise sums, I mean first sum. So you are having about I think 4 or 6 or 5 or 6 subdivisions in that. So I am starting with this exercise 3.1. So you can go through, you can also take your max book and you can see the questions. So the exercise 3.1 which I am going to teach you today. So, in that the first sum is, they are asking, which of the following expressions are polynomials if not give reason. So, you have to see, they are giving some expressions here. Okay. In this, you have to check what are the polynomials. So, you have to check which expressions are polynomials and which are not a polynomial. In case if it is not a polynomial, you have to give the reason for that. You should not say that it is not a polynomial. But you have to give reason, so then only they will give mark. So the first sum I have taken is this one. You can see this 1 by a square plus 3x minus 4. Okay. So this they are given. So this is an expression. So algebraic expression they are given. You can see this. So in this you can check this 1 by a square. You can first you can write this as what, x power minus 2. So when this 2 goes to numerator, it will become minus 2 here. So you can take this. So x power minus 2 plus 3x minus 4. So you are getting this. Okay. So you can check whether this is a polynomial or not. So actually it is not a polynomial. So what's the reason for that? Just you can see the powers of x. So whenever any powers of x is negative, then it is not a polynomial. So you can check that. So, wherever powers of x is negative, see that any negative term, negative number is above x, that's all. So, you can see here x power minus 2. So, this negative. But here x is an x power 1. Here it is positive. And this is a constant. So, but minus 2 is the, you can check. So, wherever the power of x is negative, whenever you find negative in any expression, then it's not a polynomial. So, it's actually not a polynomial. So, okay. Because you can check this minus 2. That you remember, minus 2 is the, so not a polynomial, is a negative integral power. So, we call it a negative integral power. So, negative power. So, of x. So, it's called negative integral power. So, it's not the given expression is not a polynomial. So, reason I have given negative integral power, that's all. So you can go through this. This is the first sum, okay. Second sum. Second sum they given. A square into x minus 1, they give. So, okay. So, you are having this, you know, it's not simplified term, okay. It's not a simplified expression. What you have to do is, first simplify this. After that, you will tell whether it is a polynomial or not. So, when you simplify, what do you get? A square into x will become s cube. then plus into minus gives minus s square into 1 gives x square. So you get s cube minus s square. So is there, are you getting? So first what you are doing, just to multiply, s square into x is s cube minus s square into 1 is s square, that's all. So after simplifying you get s cube minus s square. So here you can see the power of x 3 is positive. Here you can check x is power of 2 is x power 2 is x power of x is 2. Here also it is positive. So both are positive only. So certainly we can say that the given expression is a polynomial. That's all. Okay. So first one is not a polynomial. This one we are getting, it's a polynomial. Okay. Now coming to third one. They given this 1 by x into x plus 5. So the question is this one, 1 by x multiplied by x plus 5. What you have to do is just simplify the given expression. After that you will find whether it is a polynomial or not. So when you simplify you get 1 by x into x again plus 1 by x into 5 you get. So what happens is here you can see these x's cancel, you get 1 plus, here you can see that it is actually 5 by x you will get. That 5 by x you can write it as 5 x power minus 1. Okay. So this term you can write it as 5 x power minus 1 because by x is there, when you go to numerator it will become minus 1. So final answer you are getting is 1 plus 5 x power minus 1. So this you are getting. Oh, now what you can say about this? So is it a polynomial or not? So finally you are getting this. After this only you have to check whether it is a polynomial or not. Is it a polynomial? Actually it is not a polynomial. It is like the, see the first sum only. You can see the power of x is minus 1 which is negative. So negative integral power of x. Okay. So since it is negative, the given expression is not a polynomial. Okay. So this you understand fully. First, second, third. Now we are going to coming to fourth sum. So this fourth sum is this one. So 1 by x power minus 2 plus 1 by x power minus 1 plus 7 day 1. What you have to do is first you simplify this. Since you are having x in the denominator, first simplify. After that we will find whether it is a polynomial or not. So when you take this x to the numerator, it will become x square plus, here you can find 1 by x power minus 1, this will become x power 1. So or you can write it as x also. So because denominator you are having x power minus 1, when you take to numerator it will become x power 1 plus 7. Finally you are getting this x square plus x plus 7. So you are getting this. So you can see that already the power of x, you can see it is positive here 2, here it is 1, is also positive, is a constant. So it is in the standard form. So it is a polynomial only. Okay. Because there is no negative power you cannot find here in this one. So everything is positive. So we can say that it is a polynomial. Okay. Now let us come to the fifth one. So they are given this root 5 x square plus root 3 x plus root 2 they give. See, here you get root 5 x square plus root 3 x plus root 2 they give. So actually it is a polynomial only. You can see the power of x. Don't see that coefficients and all. Let us see the power of x. You can see the power of x is 2 here. Power of x is 1 here. So everything positive only. So that itself gives that it is a, shows that it is a polynomial. So this shows all the power of x is positive only. So we can say that this is a polynomial. Okay. Now let us come to the last one. Sixth one, that is m square minus cube root of m they give. It is called cube root, it is not 3 root m, it is cube root of m. You can see the 3 here. The root it is in the corner. So it is cube root of m plus 7m minus 10. Okay. Now you can write this as m square minus How we can write this one? Let us check. This can be written as m power 1 by 3. So actually it is cube root of m. So m cube root means you can write m power 1 by 3 you can write. And this is 7 of minus 1. Okay, finally you are getting all these. M square minus m power 1 by 3 plus 7 of minus 10. Okay. Now, how will you tell whether it is a polynomial or not? So after seeing this, you can tell already power of m is here 2, that's positive, here 1 by 3 positive, everything positive only. But actually even though it is positive, it is not a polynomial. What's the reason for that? You can check the power of m in this case, here. It's a 1 by 3, isn't it? So 1 by 3 is nothing but a fraction. So the fraction should not come. And the fraction comes, that's all. It is not a polynomial. Because the fraction is there. That's the reason. Even though everything positive, power of m is positive. But 1 by 3 is a fraction. Since 1 by 3 is a fraction, 1 of the power of m is 1 by 3, which is a fraction. Hence, it is not a polynomial in this case. So, that's the reason. So, whenever fraction comes, power, so it is not a polynomial. So, I think you must have thought of this 6 sums what I have done today. So, be in touch with me in the next class also. Another sums, series of sums, you can go into see. So, actually this is Max Exclusive channel with me, V.S. Sriram. So, please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell button for receiving the further notifications of educational videos and also goes through some train cabin videos which are already put. So which where you can find the foreign countries as well as the trains going there in the countries. Whenever when you are going to in the cabin view of the engine. So that video also, please go through that videos. That videos gives the knowledge of what are the stations in between two major stations. That too out of our country. So I think so. Okay, you enjoy this video today and we'll see in the next class and also share with your friends and relatives and show these videos to them. Okay, so we'll see in the next video. Until then, bye bye.